Well, to be honest with you, sometimes when the way you call her, where I call her, not the answer. So what you happen? I begin to talk to elders of the party.
This works. What do you do for try for
fine,
men?
I talk to elders of the party. I call them. I talk to his wife. I explain to her. We talk to her. Mr. Say personally, they meet her. I'm big brother. That's why they call her. I say, Mr. President. I say, let us say something to you. I don't know what thing to go wrong. For me, you know, do me no wrong. If me do any wrong, they are forgive me because I know they understand what thing to go on. I say, the way they do things with me, it don't make me worrisome. And you know what thing happen next? I not even stop, but all of the areas, the other people, the way I tell. So then they go call and then they go meet her. They go tell and say, okay, I go call, no meet. I'm glad you people, some elders of the party, including Palivas, they all, DF shares them. Ambassador Dauda, the only one they make attempt. Boku people. But guess what, Madam Marima? I must stop also only with the Sierra Leonean big people then, or the party big people then. I even when I go on a trip to Nigeria, I approach in colleague and Jonathan Goodluck, okay, then president of Nigeria, and wife. I talk to her, I say, dear, I talk to your husband. Me and my boss, they get issues. I don't understand what's going to happen. I say, talk to him, make it talk to my boss. Let this indifference is done. You know, that was the reason why Mrs. Goodluck been calm now. Yeah. Now that make it calm. And when it calm, I tell you, that woman did the traditional thing. He kneeled down to President Koroma, myself and First Lady will kneel down and say, dear President Koroma, forgive this young man, take us your brother, and this name brother, but take us your small brother, when I walk together. And they go tell you brother and friend, good, President Goodluck, say, I don't solve this problem. We thought that was over. You know, over. Waiting happen, I don't know. That's the $1 million question. Waiting really happen. Waiting go wrong.
So
because you don't complain me one day to my own people then. You know, call me wife or in wife call me wife complain. You know, call me elders then I cannot dispute for complain. You know, call any of the party elders then complain saying so I do. But so that was the difficult thing. Because if somebody do something, you know, correct, then they will say so now. So